Holy shit, my pink is so good right now. Let's go. Let's have a good day of solo gear. Damn, they have a crazy team comp. It's like a lot of damage and like a lot of tankiness in CC. Alright, Alan usually comes later on. I think he's like doing something during the day. What's the worst Renekton skin? Oh shit. I don't know why I like this song. It's so epic. It's so unnecessary. It just wakes me up. The Matrix song. Versus Neo himself. TF. T-Fizzle. See, he's like letting me push in. This guy's friends with Jayce too. I'm kinda lucky he doesn't have a level 2 yet, because those would hurt more. Just carding whatever he wants. Oh, man. Computer, don't die on me. It's too early. Wait till the end of the stream. It's from the Matrix, apparently, Sheen. I don't know, but I just like it. It's got like some Indian flair to it. I'm kind of eating too many cards, but he's like pretty low too, so I don't know, I didn't really hit him. I think her blue is gone. Matrix was such a good movie. It's like one of those movies I want to watch again. All of them. They're all good too. Oh, this Olaf just killed himself. Damn. It would have been good if at least they didn't die there. I just want to get boots and pink core just because I'm versus TF. Otherwise, I'd probably get a Doran's Blade. I don't think TF's gonna fight me. He's just gonna try to roam. So maybe I can ward his ultimate with the pink core, and then also like keep up with him a little bit with my boots. Renekton is tilting. Oh, why did I take his? I took the kill from him, but it's good on me too. Like I'm a carry champ. I guess he needs it too. I'm gonna try to cast a lot of spells just so I can charge up my tier. Farewell, Renekton. Here, maybe that'll help him win TF alts. That's what the worst skin gets. Yo, that skin looks cool. I don't care what you say. All this SKT skin looks cool. I haven't really looked at it. Yeah, it looks cool. That's Marin right there. We got Marin on the squad. Olaf Ghost. Yeah, I think I missed a cannon or something. He's pretty low. He's level 6, yeah, he's level 6. But he's low. Luckily he's really low, so it's like hard for him to ult. I wanna keep pressure on him. Oh shit. That's brand new. Fuck, killed myself. It doesn't belong to a beast? Yeah, that makes sense a little bit. Like, why is a beast all decked out? There's no way he lives. Wow. Good job. But my top lane's getting wrecked. He's down like 20 CS, so we're gonna have to carry this. The rest of us have to play Sharp. My bot lane's strong. I'm pretty strong too. I'm like a little bit ahead. No! They might get dope. I should probably just roam top here, because he's probably gonna get dove. Oh, farewell. Yo! I missed my Q. Damn, they got bot lane. No way, they kill Elise. Oh, Jinx Rocket kill Elise. I thought they double teamed bot lane with Brand and Jinx, but they actually just sniped Elise across the map. Alright, have fun, Angelo. You guys, only the nice people say bye every time they leave and come. Wait, why is he not getting top? It's a huge wave. Sure, I need to recall. This is really greedy. Because I have so much gold. I need to buy. Hi from the office? Yo, what's up? How's the new job? I feel like he took me to work with you. Well, I turned off my monitor. It's turning on again. Hopefully I'm not dying. Okay, there I am. Fuck. He's killing top lane. Okay, top is just as fuck. We kinda need us to break even here, cause... Wait, what the fuck? At least left us for a bit there, I was like, wait. Yeah, I got really farmed, but our top laner is kind of costing us. He's not even pushing top. When we're 45. Shit, I'm really out of mana. Gotta recall. We can still carry him, like, the game is close. We have a dragon, we're down in tower. Our CS is a little bit behind, because our top is down a little bit, but the rest of us have good CS. Still winnable. Just need to hang in there. I'm gonna have to do a lot of work too. Ash is kinda strong too though. Hey Apollo, what's up? Good afternoon, or no, good evening. I don't know where you're from. Maybe Europe? Sure, you took everything. Yo, what's up, Brazilian? BBQT. You have a lot of armor. I'm pretty strong too, but they're like really strong. Yo! Oh fuck, we're just... None of us are there, it was like 2v4. We lost a lot off this. This trundle is just really huge. Any outscales we're necked into. Maybe when I get Black Cleaver I can do something. It's gonna be hard though. Hey Chlo. Chlogoth. I'm like pretty strong too. Ash is pretty farmed too, but so is Jinx. They're both really good late game, so. Bum bum bum. I'm close to Mirror Mana, like 100 something stacks away, like 120. That'll be a little bit helpful. At least he has Black Cleaver. He just needs to get tanky. You hear playing against Olaf? Yeah, Olaf's not the real problem in this game. He's doing well though. So, but our jungle's doing well too, so it's like not really too different. Just a top laner. Also, they're stacking a lot of armor since our only magic item is Elise. So that's not good either. Iceborne, fucking Zhonya's. He's gonna get armor. He doesn't have any armor yet. These two don't have any yet, too, luckily. Oh man. Fuck, he's healing so much. Oh my god, this is rip. Hey, Rent Bailey. I think we need to farm it out. These fights are too hard right now. Holy shit, nice. He keeps like just halting on me. Oh, did they get a pick here? I think we did. I'm gonna try to chase this guy. Wait, I should go like. at least I have Mermana. It's pretty fast, too. Yeah. Wow, they're just going for it. Shit, I hit no one. Nah, I don't know if Mortal like. Yeah, it's not a bad idea because I'll buy Lasses for next. But the biggest problem is I'm getting CC'd by like, TF every time. He's just ulting onto me. He's like gold kiting me, and then if I try to like fight him back, he's gonna Zhonya's. This is. We need to like work together. This is really good. We're like 5 for nothing. Well, actually, we lost Janna. Oh, this guy's just a monster. Thank god. Ash is not even here. We're getting a lot. Okay, we got a lot of picks there. Do you have a girlfriend? Are you interested? Okay, I'm gonna go for QSS. Like, actually, I think I need QSS. Mercurial's pretty good against that team. I think I have enough armor pen for now. These two have, like, these two don't have armor yet. These three, sorry. He has one armor item, he has a lot of armor. Can't get focused here, like me and Ash can clean this up. Oh my gosh. Please tell me this is going well. These fights are so hard. Do you have a religion? What kind of stupid questions are you asking? I'm not very religious. Wait, she hit dragon? I took 100 dragon damage. Oh, they don't get infernal? We kind of need infernal. I think I need QSS or something. Jinx is hurting a lot too with their AoE damage. I'm just gonna buy this, dude. Like, I'm 10-4, but these fights are so hard. So I'm 10-4, but we're down by a girl. So I need to, like, do a lot of work here. Fuck, we got two Infernals. The biggest problem is this Trundle is just so much more useful. He's like 100 CS up. Yo, come on! We need kills here. Like, this is the game if we don't get it. We're not getting kills. I'm kind of impressed with this Elise and Jayna. They're playing well. I make you want to play Jayce? Why? They might just rush Dragon. Oh my god. That guy is way too tanky. I think, okay, I don't know, man. Even last whisper, like, I'll be so squishy. It's kind of unfortunate. Hi, Master. I used to go Jayce from Gold 5 to Gold 1 in 2 weeks, I think. I want to thank you for playing Smith and Champ at the right moment, and I'll only return once I'm plat to this stream. What? No, I need viewers. Fuck your plat. Just kidding. Good luck in your games. I need to buy Last Whisper. Ugh. Hopefully not. I think they're doing it, unfortunately. I had to recall here. I had no mana. I got Last Whisper, but like my items are like really bad. The biggest problem is we don't have a front line. Like he's too squishy. He's going second damage item. He doesn't have one full defensive item. Like he's got like three defensive items almost. Yeah, this is like, I need to poke. If I don't poke, like, we're just dead. Oh my god. Oh my god, he just killed me with the cheer damage. I killed one person, but this is gone. Ashe doesn't have damage. At least she killed Jinx. Still gonna get cleaned up. You would have died. I would have died either way, though. Like I'm not getting enough peel this game. What? At least we saved one. I don't even know like what I can buy a GA, I guess, but like. I should probably finish my Last Whisper too. This Jinx will never get touched in these fights. Isn't this a song from a horror movie? I don't know, it could be. I don't think so. I don't even know the movie, I don't remember. Fuck, should I just go for... I can't finish GA. GA would be pretty good actually. But I'm not even close to it yet. Ash build is really bad. You don't go essence or actually you do go, but I don't the IE like I have too much armor. But at least she has AoE, so it's like something. I'll go for this, I think. TF, maybe he could 1v1 me. He's kind of scared of it though. I took blue, I took red, but at least the healing will help me. Yeah, Renekton should go full tank, but he screwed up a lot this game. This game would be really easy if it went like even or something. I think we gotta go for this, since they're probably out Baron. I mean, sorry, out Dragon. Third Infernal. If we get this, we have a chance in this game. Wait, we need that. Oh, they got it, it's over. TF's just gonna ult on me. Dorian's take is so, if we killed that quick enough and then fought them, we had a chance there. This will be hard. It's like four of them. Heathens take it slow. I have no health. Oh my god. Oh no. Run! Thanks Henry. I think there's three of them. There's only three of them. I thought there was five at first, but I mean four, but it only turned out to be three. And Brand died for free, so TF got baited by the QSS, so. If I didn't have QSS, I was just dead though, because I couldn't move for like 2 seconds. There's still a chance in this game. What a comeback it'd be. If I can get to Mercury, I'll have a good amount of damage. I do have Red Potion, so I have some good damage right now. There's no objectives, and we got one Infernal, so we just need one fight. Are you sick? No, I just cough sometimes. You ask so many questions, Brasix. But anyways, I'm glad to have you here because every beer counts. I've been coughing for a while now. Hopefully it goes away completely soon. I just like cough like every so often. It used to be worse, but I'm still coughing. Trogdor likes the song. Yeah, I like that song a lot too. Okay, at least Trundle doesn't have the Rift Herald. who's he going for? Damn. I have Red Potion for this fight. I just don't have Summoners. At least I have QSS, so TF can't like hard dive me. Kill me for free. I have the healing reduction thing too. I need Ignite. I probably need Flash too, if we really do this. I wish Ash had Last Whisper, because we don't really have a second damage source right now. It's pretty much all me. At least that's some first damage though. I wish we had a TF, we're just chasing now. So we just gotta like chase and hold out. I have my buff, I can keep chasing him. I don't want to waste flash or anything. Fuck, I have to waste flash. I really don't want to do that. At least I have Mercurial soon. I need another red potion too. I'm doing like really good damage now. I guess the Mortal Reminder was a good idea, so thanks Trevor suggested that in the chat. The healing reduction is like helping a lot. Even though I have Ignite, which stops healing as well, it's just like, I don't think Lord Dominic's would've been good too, to be honest. Like, both the Last Whisper items are good in this situation. They have a lot of HP on some guys. But maybe Mortal Reminder will help against Jinx, or Lifesteal. She doesn't have Lifesteal yet, but she will have it. It really helps against this guy and this guy. The rest of them, not too much. But to be honest, Lord Dominic doesn't do anything against TF and Brand and Jinx, so. Okay, I'll buy another red potion. I have like almost 580. We need one nice at least 15. Alright, we killed. What a comeback if we actually got this. Fuck, this fight is hard. We got one kill. Okay, it's my ult. Oh, you suggested it? Thanks, Runfreelife. Help me out here. Trundle is like, if you don't have a mortal proc on her, like, shoot as fuck. I guess I don't need to recall here. Maybe, like, for a little bit of a heal. I don't have anything to buy. Did we get Jayce? Yeah, everyone's talking about Ashe's build because she has like 5 items, no last whisper. They have a lot of armor, and she can't really like dive these the Brand, the Jinx, or the TF to hit them. So she needs last whisper. We have 2 Black Cleavers though, so it's something. And it's good, so she's pretty like safe with the Mercurial. Oh, rush this? This is like craziness. I'll save my. Oh man, it's gonna be hard. We do it really fast though. Please seal it. Oh my god, yes, thank god I got it. Yes! Is this first game of the day? Holy shit, this would be a crazy first game. Tech might upload this, Kappa. Anyways. What a comeback. We're only up 4 kills and I'm 19-5-4. So now you just gotta carry. Good game. You carry this game single?